मैं साक्षी लता साकिया। आज मैं आपके इस वीडियो में आई हूँ और आज मैं आपको बहुत ही अच्छा सब्जेक्ट पढ़ाने जा रही हूँ जो है साइंस। साइंस में मैं आपको सॉलिड लिक्विड एंड गैस पढ़ाने जा रही हूँ। तो चलिए अब हम हमारा बिना समय बिताए हम अपने वीडियो को स्टार्ट करते हैं। फर्स्ट हियर वी विल लर्न द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द मैटर। ओके, मैटर इज एनीथिंग दैट हैज सेम एंड ऑक्यूपाइड स्पेस। ओके, means this is a matter, this is also a matter, it is having a shape of cylinder, it is cylinder shape and it is having a space also. So matter, that only it has explained, it is explained that matter is anything that has shape and occupies space. Now what is a matter made up of? Matter is made up of tiny particles. Okay, matter is made up of tiny particles called molecules. Okay, matter is made up of tiny particles. This is matter and it is made up of very tiny particles, and the particles which has made this is called the molecules. Here very important thing is molecules and here matter. Matter is made up of molecules. Okay, now here we will understand the states of matter. Okay, here I will rub it. Okay. मैंने आप पूरा रब कर दिया है। आई होप कि आपको ये पसंद आए, इतना आप इसको समझ में आए। Okay. Now, states of matter. Okay, states of matter. Now there are three types of states of matter. First is liquid and gases. Okay, see here, this is only the solid, liquid and gas is the three states of matter. Okay, now first we will learn the definition of solid. Okay, definition of solid here. So first, the particles which are tightly packed is called solid. Okay, the particles which are tightly packed is called solid. Okay, and you can write like this also. Solid is the particles of solid which are tightly packed and not have any space of course are the solid. Okay, now here I will tell you about liquid. I will rub this. And here solid, liquid, and yes, I will tell you the example of this also. Like here, solid is here, one circle, two circle, three circle, again one circle, two circle, एंड थ्री सर्किल, वन सर्किल, टू सर्किल एंड थ्री सर्किल. सी हियर, हियर इज एनी स्पेस, इट इज ओनली टाइटली पैक्ड इन वन बॉक्स. Is tightly packed in one box, okay, and it called the solid.
Okay.
Okay. Now here. Now I will tell you the example of liquid also and gas also, but first we will learn the definition. Liquid. Particles, the particles which is tightly packed but not as solid is called liquid. Okay, the particles which is tightly packed but not as solid is called liquid. Okay, I will tell you the example of this liquid. Okay. Now, what is the example? It means 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Here is some space in this. So, it is called what? Liquid. It is called liquid. Okay. Yeah, I hope you have understood the liquid. Now I will tell you the gases. Okay. Okay. Now I will tell you the gases. Gases. The particles which are having more space, which are having more space than the solid and liquid is called gases. Okay, the particles which are having more space than the solid and liquid is called a gases. I hope you understand it. Now I will tell you the example of gases. Only two line of I'm releasing all this. Means one circle here, then one circle here, and then one circle here. It is called the gases. Okay, like this only. So I hope you have understand this whole. And if you like this video, then thumbs up it and subscribe, share. Please hit like this video, okay? Bye-bye. Bye-bye. And I will meet you in next video.